योग में ये हाउ टू गेट दिस काइंड ऑफ साधु गुरु एंड एवरीथिंग ऑल्सो वेन योर सुकृति मैच्योर्ड एंड अकोमोडेटेड देन योग में अरेंज हाउ टू गेट दैट काइंड ऑफ गुरु दैट काइंड ऑफ एसोसिएट दैट काइंड ऑफ साधु एवरीथिंग My Guru Bhavan Goswami Maharaj always is saying, just in this life, just to call it Sukriti. You don't think I am this is not equal. Your Sukriti, call it Sukriti, Sarva Guru and Goswami chant holy name, then you may get Sukriti. And when you come in this day, that may Hankari Mundi. At the stage of Asakti and Bhava Dasa, so much What is called?
Desire, longing.
Longing will come, love will come, and also humility will come, daina. Adai Rohana Das Kesa Avar Goswami. Though they are the eternal essential Krishna, Krishna Smita Parikar. But they are acting the role as like a sadhana. Rohana Das Kesa Avar Goswami. Eternal essential Krishna Radhika. But thinking or thinking, I have no bhakti, nothing this way. And day and night person bhajan, sadhan, and hankaring the mercy of Srimati Radhika. Yeah? Because they are teaching to us sadhaka. How is sadhak always lamenting and whatever. হবে হবে বলো সেদিন ওয়েন দ্যাট ডে উইল কাম আমার ভজন সঙ্গে হবে হবে বলো সেদিন ওয়েন দ্যাট ডে উইল কাম হবে হবে বলো সেদিন আমার অপরাধ ছাড়ি শুদ্ধ নামে রুচি কৃপা বলে হবে হৃদয় এই সঞ্চার হবে ওয়েন দ্যাট ডে উইল কাম অ্যাট ইউর অল ইয়ার লেমেন্টিং অ্যান্ড টু ক্রাইং ফর হার
When spiders are manifesting or snakes manifesting, it is coming from what? From Yoga Maya or some anubhava of Srimati Radhika or Krishna who wants to create a situation that Radhika comes back? Is it from anubhava of the Lord?
Yoga Maya arrange this.
Or Yoga Maya?
Yes. How the spider, snake, they help you. Because Nilanu Puram Karam. Chatinchit Tinagulmo Yukotam Mukham. Hosting Sarvan. Sarvananda Mukunda Daita Nilanu Puram Karam. All their daita, they don't very many their solution. And Lila Anukul. Lila Anukul means that all they are helping, our Radha and Krishna, they meet together. Then increase both encouraging how to meet each other. As like the lion. What is the lion doing? What is the tiger is doing? Tiger there is not killing the anyone. No, any, what is called? Enviousness,
aggressive, violent
behavior.
I think it's Jiva Goswami saying in Gopal Shankar that in Braj, or maybe Kavita Anapur, that in Braj, the Gopa, they have a stick, but not to beat the cows, only to.
Because they are doing as like human being, Lila, so they are not beating the cows. Yeah. They are not really beating the cows. Just human being,
they have a rope, but not to tie the cows.
Yeah, you are right. Benedict also explained this. First, second or third slope is also given. And how they are keeping that the rope and can surround their the neck. That rope is that for the tied the legs of the cow. There is all the cows, they are very happy. So all they are very eager to give milk.
The lion, same thing. They roar, but not to attack. But just to create some situation. Scary.
डिस्ट्रिक्ट इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट यद किंचित दिनगुल्मों टिकट मुखम गोष्ठे समस्त एक सर्वानंद मुकुंद द्वैतम लीलानुकूलम करम शास्त्री वस्तुतः मुस्लिम ज्ञानतया ब्रह्मादि भी शास्त्री नाम मध्य प्रबंध ब्रह्म एंड अदर्स ऑल द हाइजर एलिबेटेड यू वुड बी आर हंकारिंग हाउ टू टेक बर्थ इन ब्रज Brahmaji is praying, if I take birth in brush, you are stone.
That's what I told the devotees, that you say, who wants to become a grass in Vrindavan? But we have the example, Uddhav, Rama, and who wants to be a tree? I told, but Vrindadevi herself, she becomes a tree. So, great devotees, they are all these plants, am I correct?
All that appeal, your sarup already fixed. In this potential you have there, Sarup potential. You have one, then you cannot change it. Cannot change it. This material world changing, gender changing, man to woman, woman to man. But then there are no change.
Nitya Parika, they have many Sarups, like Yamuna Devi is Vishakha Devi. Vishakha Devi is Yamuna Devi.
Vishakha Devi is there. Our expansion, that's called Yamuna Devi.
Expansion. So can we understand also that all the trees, the fruits, the flowers are expansion of some, like ultimately of Radhika herself?
Till everything benefited by Sarup Shakti. Sarup Shakti is Mati Radhika. Brahma Vaivarta Puran explains. Krishna is saying, Eko Aham Bahusa. I am alone. But if I manifest many, then I can lila. Lila should be need many persons, many things.
Variety.
Variety is so just Krishna, this desire coming, I ekam bahu sami. This is bahu sami. I want to become many. Then Krishna desires potency. Ichha sakti, she arrange. Krishna's main thing is desires potency. What is his desire? Even our Paddhodasa, we have the here. I want to sit, yes, to sit. Then I sit. When I desire, you concentrate when I desire to sit, then joke may arrange for one sinhasana. Don't say Krishna think I want to sit. Then just Krishna thinking I want to sit. Desire's body. Then in joke may sit arrange. In the same way, Krishna is thinking, I want to perform lila. Eko on bahu sam Upanishad shlogi. But then Jogmaya see arrange. So Jogmaya this word is actually who is that Jogmaya? That Krishna's desire person is actually all potencies, prominent person that is Sarup Shakti. And that Sarup Shakti is Srimati Radhika. So Srimati Radhika actually one word is Srimati Radhika see arrange everything. Because all these Shakti is coming from Srimati Radhika. Our expansion. So for this escape, sometimes Srimati just daily is called what is it for there? Murta and Amurta. Understand Sanskrit word? What is meaning Murta? Manifest, sometimes unmanifest. So Sanskrit is Murta and Amurta.
Sarup Shakti is Krishna is Amurta.
When Krishna is alone,
Murta as Krishna to
Radhika. When Krishna is alone, that means Sarup Shakti inside, Amurta, unmanifest. Inside. And when Krishna is thinking, I have to perform this lila, then the Sanskrit will manifest in the form of Srimati Radhika. And what will be Srimati Radhika, then all her Shaktis, they also start to work according to the desire of Krishna. Then Srimati Radhika has all expansion, Shaktis expansion. So we are saying this, actually Krishna Shakti is one. Krishna is one, his Shakti is also one. This Shakti is Sarup Shakti. Then Sarup Shakti, Krishna is also one.
So can we say that all manifestation is the Anubhava of Srimati Radhika?
Anubhava.
The emotion of Srimati Radhika manifesting to serve Krishna.
First it's coming from Krishna. Krishna desire. When Krishna is the Vishaita. Object of the Divine Love. Vishaita. When Krishna desire is coming, then automatically Asraya Tattva's duties which will pull the desires of Vishaita. Then it is in Vibhav, Rubhav, Satyik, Sancharit, everything is also manifested from Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika, she is helping. One thing, just Krishna, desire, that's what desire for Krishna.
The best of garden in which Krishna is enjoying many beautiful flowers.
You see, राधिका हन कृष्ण प्रेम कल्पलता सतीगोहन हंतार बल्ल कष्ट कर सतीगोहन एकदम कृष्ण इज एज लाइक कल्प वृक्ष डिजर्ट आ दैट डिजर्ट इज श्रीमती राधिका सी द कृपा और देन एंड ऑल इन दिस कृपा आर द मेनी और जो फ्लावर लीव्स फ्लावर्स कैन बी कमिंग मैन दिस बुंदरी जंगल The trees very nicely decorated. Only trees, no fruits, only trees. There are no branches, no leaves. That is not there. When the trees decorate with the clothing to the trees with the lata, creepers, and also many flowers, many fruits, many branches. That is it. So Krishna, Srimati Radhika says, Krishna just said to me, I want you. I want. Then Srimati Radhika manifested from Krishna's left hand. Then still I want how Srimati Radhika proper. बलदेव प्रभु मैनिफेस्टेड फ्रॉम लक्ष्मी मणि राइट आर्म
महादेव ऑल्सो
नॉट एवरी कल्प अनदर कल्प ऑल्सो महादेव सदा से मैनिफेस्टेड